Hi mga Barbs, it's me again, Barbie, your Barbie nga Guba, and welcome back to my channel. So if you're new to this channel, so do not forget to click the subscribe button and then click also the notification bell to keep you updated, and do not forget also to like and share this video. So for today's content, so do not be bothered sa aking video kasi naisipan ko po ngayon mag-ala Barbie, pero hindi nakayanan ng budget, so ito muna yung nakayanan ng budget ng Barbie, yung Barbie na Guba. Okay, so again, the content for today's vlog is we will be doing another reaction video. So the last video that I uploaded is reaction video, also my first reaction video on All Too Well, Taylor Swift, or the music video, the short film All Too Well by Taylor Swift, but then it was blocked by YouTube due to copyright claim. So it's so sad. Oh my god. But so today that's why I decided to make another video, reaction videos na nung pag-isipan ko how to dispute or how are we going to upload this reaction video without any copyright claims, or hindi tayo makaka-violate ng any guidelines sa YouTube or claims na copyright clips na ganyan-ganyan mga chiba. Ay, magami kasi mga ang maraming gema ng YouTube. So, again, we will be, as I've said, we will be doing a reaction video. So, this time, the video that we're going to react for is this one. The Taylor Swift, I Bet You Think About Me. The Taylor Swift version from The Vault official video. So, as of today, meron na siyang 5.8 million views. Oh my god, Taylor, iba ka talaga. Taylor Swift lang sa lakam. Okay, so let's start.
First time that I met you, I thought, wowza, that is the most beautiful girl in the world. You had the sweetest eyes, softest smile.
3 a.m. and I'm still awake. I'll bet you're just fine, fast asleep in your sleep. It's better.
So the video is a 6-minute video. First time kong napakinggan or na-view itong music video na ito since it was released just last night. Because sabi dito it is 11 hours ago pa lamang naman. So, start. So, the title again is I Bet You Think About Me. So, the official music video ni Taylor Swift.
The man and the girl in your bed has a fine pedigree, and I'll bet your friends tell you she's better than me. Well, I tried to fit in with your upper crust circles. Yeah, they let me sit in back when we were in love. When you realize I'm harder
So, the setting is parang you're attending a wedding, or I don't know if is it Taylor ang ikakasal, or I don't know. So parang mayroon siyang plano, or I don't know, or sisirain niyo ba ang wedding, or siya ba yung ikakasal. Oh my God. So, hindi natin alam kung ano mangyayari sa video na itet.
Oh no.
Okay? So, let's go back.
I bet you think about me.
So in the music video, so all the people there are wearing white, or they are all wearing white since it's a wedding, no? So it's a wedding celebrate or wedding celebration. But then, si Taylor lang yung naka ano. She's the one only wearing red. So again, there's something. I guess there is something. Or may sinesymbolize itong red sa video na ito. So I don't know yet if ano ang sinesymbolize ito, or what does it mean in this video. So parang it connotates or something. Oh, parang may ganon. So let's try to malalaman natin yan sa so let us continue to watch the video.
I fell like an early spring snow, but reality crept in. You said we're too different. You laughed at my dreams, rolled your eyes at my jokes. Mr. Superior thinking, do you have all the space that you need?
Oh, so, parang may nasisense akong, it was something like that nga, na Taylor wanted the guy to realize that she is marrying the, he is marrying the wrong girl. So, parang yun ang point ng video or ng lyrics also nga, Taylor wanted to realize that he wanted to, she wanted to make the guy realize that the guy is marrying the wrong girl. So I guess lang naman. So this time, Taylor is wearing a gown, wedding gown. So merong face-to-face confrontation with the guy. So let's continue. Oh my God. Thank you.
last time you felt free was when none of that shit mattered, 'cause you were with me. Now that we're done and it's over, I bet it's hard to believe, but it turned out I'm harder to forget than I was to leave. Yeah, I bet you think.
Wow, I like that change thingy. So there is a change of wedding dress color from white, then it turned into red. So there's really something with the red color with this video, or it speak itself siguro, because the album itself is titled Red. So there's a connection, or there's something very merong significance yung red sa album and then sa mga music video ni Taylor, especially this music video.
Think about me.
Okay, so from the last scene, it turns out that everything in white turns into red. So, what does that mean, no? So, there's something really in it na maybe, parang na-achieve niya yung plano niya na ma-realize ng guy that he is really marrying the wrong girl. So parang ganun. So at the end of the video, parang na-realize din ng guy that, well, yun na talaga, it's too late na yung na parang it makes him, or it made him regret all of that, or all of yung mga decision niya na ginawa niya sa buhay na. Yung mas pinili niya yung other girl compared to, or mas pinili niya yung girl from Taylor. So, parang ganun. So, but then, Taylor made a plan, or made a scene in that certain wedding, or in that wedding, na ma-realize ng guy that pinakawalan niya yung babaeng tunay na nagmamahal sa kanya. Parang ganon. So, I guess lang naman yon. So, that is my reaction lang naman, or interpretation sa video. So, I don't know kung meron pang mga ibig sabihin, ibig sabihin ng video yon, or yung mga connotations sa mga symbols na ginamit doon, like the cake, like the wedding gown that it turns into red, or from white wedding gown that turns into a red wedding gown, or the whole setting itself, the wedding or the wedding reception itself. So parang ganoon. So ipagpaliban na lang natin yan sa mga experts, or sa mga experts sa mga video, or sa mga interpretations na sa music video na iyon. So all in all, I love Taylor Swift from the very first yung nag-start pa lamang siya until till now that she re-recorded all her albums from Taylor Swift to Fearless, and then now the Red, the Taylor Swift's version. So again, congratulations, Taylor. You made it again. Oh, you're such a masterpiece. You're such an artist. You're very creative in everything you do. So again, thank you for inspiring us to, or thank you for creating such wonderful music track or music video. So kudos to the team, kudos to your whole team, so thank you for contributing such wonderful music in the music industry. So again, thank you for watching this video, and I hope you like my reaction. So again, thank you for watching. So it's me again, Barbie Naguba, and do not forget to subscribe or click the subscribe button, and then like or share. And if you wanted kung mayroon pa yung gustong ipa-react na video or na music video, so just comment below, and that will be all. So thank you for watching, and goodbye. Always be Barbie.